and welcome. In today's EDN update, you'll see some of the newest videos. Is Gregor Salto answering your questions? Are we looking forward with the EDN agenda? But first, we head straight back to some awesome parties.
When it was released in 1983, it quickly became the dominant sound of house music and remains so to this day. An amazing legacy, the foundation of all dance music.
That's the 909.
We are 909.
What looks like microwave turns out it's the 909.
They should build a freaking statue for Roland and their 909 machine.
Thank you.
The sun's starting to die as we're coming to life. A rapture for the faded. No fear we pray. This night's gonna save us. When the wind's in your hair, I just stare. For a second I don't care, I just stare. As the sunlit sand slips through my hands, I think, let this last forever.
Later on in EDN Update, we've got some more hot releases for you. But first is Gregor Salto answering all of your questions. EDN Q&A is all about top DJs worldwide answering your questions. Film your questions and send them to us. Today's DJ in EDN Q&A is Gregor Salto.
Hi Gregor, how are you? I'm Clara from Valencia. I'm a huge fan from your music. Your style is very original and revolves around Latin, Afro and world beats. Did you grow up listening to these music styles? What is the roots of your tropical preferences?
Hey party people, this is Gregor Salto right here from the Holy Festival in Amsterdam. Thank you for your question. My theory is that my mom was pregnant of me when she lived in the Caribbean, so maybe I got some sounds from there. And apart from that, I just like different sounds and I like to be a little bit different. And here in Holland, there's a lot of great dance music, EDM, house music and techno, everything going on, but not so much tropical sounds. And perhaps that's where I found my niche. I like to do things a little bit different than the rest. And I found out that I think I'm good at that sound, so I just stick to it.
Hi Gregor, my name is Anthony and I'm from Amsterdam. You are a popular remixer. You did remixes for George Michael and Scott Kenenzi, and more recently for Rita Ora and Mariah Carey. Which artists did you listen to when you grew up and how did they influence you?
Well, it's probably a cliche, but when I was younger, I was the biggest Michael Jackson fan. Like there was not one place in my room where there was not a Michael Jackson poster. Like everywhere you looked, there was Michael Jackson. And the only thing I would listen to was Michael Jackson. So, I mean, there you have it. Like you have soul, you have some like far away Afro sounds when you listen to Wanna Be Starting Something, for example. And just good songwriting, good music, good danceable dance music. So yeah, that's my biggest influence is definitely Michael Jackson.
Hi Gregor, you're an ambassador for the Worldwide Fund for Nature and preserving the planet is one of your concerns. My question is, what could the dance music scene do to stimulate living more green?
People, especially young people, when they go to a festival, they just want to forget about the troubles, forget about their own troubles, left alone. They really don't want to think about what's going on in the world. However, I think it's very important that we don't forget how the world is changing and how we are all changing the world in not such a good way. It's also a good thing when people come together that there is at least a little bit of a message. So for example, here in Holland you have a festival and they little by little they try creating some awareness by giving out bottles so people can refill their water, making sure that the trash is recycled, all that stuff. I think one of the latest things they do is try to bring the artists from the airport, even though they come by plane, I have to say, with electric vehicles. So little by little they are also trying to contribute by creating some awareness, and I think it's something we all have to grow in. It's something new for most of us, so let's raise some awareness. So yeah. All right, thank you all for your questions and for watching. To the three people that got their question online, well, you're lucky because you got three tickets for the next festival or club where I'm going to play it. So I see you there.
Thank you, Gregor. Before we update you with our EDN agenda, two more new releases. Saturday, July 26th, Nature Reserve at Twiska once again welcomes the sound of the future at Welcome to the Future Festival. Last time, we asked Muscle Farm about current trends in electronic music.
Nou, als je dus kijkt naar de future stage waar wij nu staan, dan zie je dat er heel erg een tendens is naar melodie, naar vocalen, naar een beetje een gevoel van de late jaren 90, wat weer een beetje in een nieuw jasje terugkomt. En ik denk dat dat heel erg de tendens is die nu al gaande is en die ook door zal zetten. En ja, hoe lang dat duurt, dat weet je nooit. Ik bedoel, het kan weet je, over 5 jaar kan het weer helemaal anders zijn. Maar de komende paar jaar zie ik dat wel echt op een steeds grotere schaal gebeuren. Ja.
Welcome to the Future is niet het festival wat de status quo bevestigt. Het is juist het festival waar het, zeg maar, het experiment, als je het zo wilt noemen, de ruimte krijgt. En de ruimte krijgt voor 20.000 mensen.
So at the end of this month, you can go and check out the status of electronic dance music yourself This year, Tom Trago and Cinnamon can be found on the future stage, while Groove Armada, Loco Dice and The Man With No Shadow will tend to the main stage. One tip from the organization, grab the bike. In just 30 minutes, you can get from Amsterdam Central Station to the festival grounds. This year, Nature One, held from August 1st to August 3rd, celebrates its 20th birthday. What started in the summer of 1995 as a rave on a military airport is now one of Germany's top festivals. No longer an airport, but a former rocket base where taxi lanes are transformed into gigantic dance floors. Besides headliners like Ferry Corsten, Paul Van Dyk and Marcus Schulz, the Golden 20 floor houses many of the same artists that were playing at the legendary first edition in 95. Curious who they are? Check the EDN Facebook page for the complete lineup, including 19 European clubs, each hosting their own stage. Another 20th birthday celebration is coming up this year. Again, this dates back to the summer of 1995, except in a recreational area right outside of Amsterdam. 8,000 dance music fans partied at the first edition of Dance Valley. Held in a beautiful green valley, Dance Valley has developed over the years as a very open-minded festival, staging all the big styles within electronic dance music. Besides the main stage, where Nicky Romero, Steve Angelo and Showtek are lined up, the festival offers a broad variety of different areas, including a house, eclectic, hardstyle, hardcore, techno and trance stage.
Er zijn zoveel stages, er zijn zoveel mensen die eigenlijk van verschillende muzieken houden en toch is iedereen op de main stage, zeg maar, is echt een samenhorigheidsgevoel en dat vind ik tof aan Dance Valley.
Amsterdam's Arena Park is the spot where things will get cooking on July 26th. Hip-hop, trap, bass and dance. Those are the four ingredients that make TIKTAK Eclectic Music Festival. Steve Aoki, Yellow Claw, Bass Jackers and the Flexicon have all been called up on to provide you with some most unexpected musical treats. And don't forget checking out the smaller, more intimate stages. Here you can listen to your favorite R&B classics. The Arena Park is very easy, accessible by metro.
What rider do you have?
Listen, Grandma.
It's very
old.
Keep him under control, will you please?
Wes.
You know, you two are really beginning to irritate me. There's that dead guy with the ears who's getting all the publicity. I mean, what are you both doing with your lives? Someone has got to think of something with an edge to it. Now that is bloody gangster.
Hard Summer 2014. The biggest festival of Los Angeles has found a crazy new location for its next edition on August 2nd and 3rd. The Whittier Narrows Recreation Area in South El Monte is all fired up for Hard Summer. Are you?
Strawberry Gang, baby! SWB! Strawberry Gang!
This year, Hard Summer is hosting some of the best names in EDM. On Saturday, you can get down to Axwell, Carnage, and Seth Troxler. And Sunday is set to be another roller coaster with shows by Tiesto, Martin Garrix, and 8-Track.
What? Isn't the sky really nice right now? It's a really nice day.
I can't hear you. I have a Bloody Mary on my head.
I have a berry on my head, too.
I thought that was a really big pimple.
This was EDN Update for now. Thanks for watching.